families in Aleppo. And the fact that he is wrapping his arms around Putin while Putin is continuing to advance into Korea.
We've seen nothing that we can work, or I can work with President Bush on, and I'm disappointed because I thought that there might be some interest because of what he said in the campaign.